With so many mortgage products on the market, I caught up with the founder of 1300 Home Loan, John Kalender, to discuss how to pick a mortgage broker and why.
How do you identify a good mortgage broker? And more importantly, why use one? Do you know that 80% of mortgages are written through the four major banks, but there are well over 20 lenders in the country? By limiting yourself to the four majors, you don't know what's out there, and there are many hundreds of products, and in many cases, some of them are a lot better than what's on offer. It saves you the trouble of going from lender to lender on your own. The mortgage industry today is very professional, it is highly regulated, and all of these mortgage brokers have to meet minimum standards of accreditation and qualifications. I would use a mortgage broker because it makes it so much simpler in identifying over 800 products, which is going to be the top two or three that I could consider as the right home loan. How would I find one? Today there are many mortgage brokers right around the country. I would start by asking my family and friends who might have dealt with a mortgage broker. Get them to refer someone to you. I would get online, look at websites, try and identify someone within my local area. At 1300 Home Loan, we've actually made that step a whole lot easier. We have well over a couple of hundred mortgage brokers that are within your local area. Use a mortgage broker because it's going to simplify that whole process for you and take the pain out of you doing it yourself. I'm John Kalender from 1300 Home Loan. See you next week.